안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 제니입니다.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Jenny's topic exam. In this time, we're going to solve the problems in 27th topic exam. This exam is for the beginners and we're going to solve the problem in reading part from 31 to 47.
27의 한국어 능력 시험 초급 읽기 영역에서 31번부터 47번까지의 문제를 풀어보도록 하겠습니다. 다음을 읽고 가장 관계 있는 것을 고르십시오.
Please select the ones which is most related with the picture.
Okay. Take a look at these pictures. Okay. This picture stands for what? Yes. Pharmacy, right? Pharmacy is here. 약국. 약국 is pharmacy. So, number one is most related picture with these words. So number one is right answer. And what is number two? This is coffee. So it's coffee shop, right? In Korean, it's coffee. That means coffee shop. Coffee shop. Then what is this picture? Yes, it's a school. What is school in Korean? It's 학교. And number four, what is P? Alphabet P stand for? What does alphabet P stand for? Yes, it's a parking lot. What is parking lot in Korean? It's 주차장. So, the word 약국, this is the picture which represents 약국, pharmacy. 약국 is pharmacy. Okay. 32번. Let's read together. 손을 깨끗이. 손 is parts of our body. What is 손? 손 is hand. 깨끗이, 깨끗하다 is clean, cleanly. So 손을 cleanly, 깨끗이. So what does it mean? Yes. Please wash your hands cleanly. Yes. So number one. 손을 보십시오. 보십시오. 십시오 is imperative form, right? So please look at your hands. No. Number two, 손을 올리십시오. Put your hands up. 올리십시오. Put your hands up. 올리십시오. That is 올리다. Put your hands up or raise your hands. Okay. And then 손을 씻으십시오. 씻다. Yes. That means wash. So wash your hands. So number three gonna be the right answer. And number four, 손을 조심하십시오. 조심하십시오. Please be careful about your hands. Take care of your hands. So 조심하다 is be careful. So no. So number three, 3번, 손을 씻으십시오. Is right answer. 손을 깨끗이. If you see the signpost 손을 깨끗이 in the bathroom, you can in a toilet or a bathroom or WC. That means 손을 씻으십시오. 손을 깨끗이 씻으십시오. Yes, wash your hands. 33번. Let's read together. 읽은 책은 여기에. What is 여기에? Here, here. 여기에. 여기에. 읽은 책. 책, what is 책? 책 is book. 읽은 책. 읽은 is pre-noun adjective, which describes the noun. So 책, you read. 책, you read. So that means 책, you read. Book, you read. Here. So please put on the book you read before. Here. Here. So this is place. You can return the book in this place. Okay. You can return the book in this place. Or this is place for returning your book. And in this place, you can receive the book. Number one. 1번. 이곳에서, in this place, 책을 받습니다. We received the book. Okay, here it's gonna be the possible answer. 2번,
이곳에서, in this place, 책을 읽습니다. We read a book. No. 이곳에서, in this place, 책을 볼 겁니다. We will read a book or we will see the book. We will watch the book. No, it will read a book. And then, 이곳에서 책을 살 겁니다. In this place, we will buy the book. Okay. 받다, receive, 읽다, read, 책을 보다. 보다 is watch or see, but 책을 보다, that means read. 살 겁니다. 사다 is buy. So what is possible answer? Yes. 책은 여기에. So please put the book you read here. That means in this place we receive the book you borrow. We receive the book you read. So in the library, you can see that signpost. Okay. 34번. 무엇에 대한 이야기입니까? 보기와 같이 알맞은 것을 고르십시오. So, what is this story about? What is this story about? Please select the appropriate answer. Okay. Sample. 저는 일요일에 축구를 합니다. On Sunday, I play soccer. Here, 축구 is soccer. On Sunday, I play soccer. And I play 야구. What is 야구? Baseball. So what is this story about? Number one, 계획 is plan. 2번, 공부 is study. Number three, 운동 is sports. 4. 고향 is country or hometown. Hometown. So, 축구, soccer, 야구 is baseball. So, this is the story which is about sports, right? So, 운동 is sport. So, number 3 is going to be the right answer. Okay. 34번. 저는 올해 23살입니다. 제 동생은 19살입니다. 저는 올해 23살입니다. 살 is counting unit of age. So, 23살 is 23 years old. I am 23 years old this year. 제 동생은 my younger brother or sister. 동생 is younger brother or sister. 제 동생은 19살입니다. 살 is also counting unit of the age. 19. Yes. So my younger brother or younger sister is 19 years old. So what is this story about? What is this context? Or what is this text about? Number 1. 1번 생일, birthday. 2번 직업, job or profession. Number 3. 얼굴 is face. Number 4. 나이 is age. 나이 is age. So this is the story about someone's age. 23살입니다. 19살입니다. So 나이 gonna be the right answer. So number 4 is the answer. 35번. 8월은 여름입니다. 그리고 10월은 가을입니다. 네. 8월은 월 is month, right? So 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8월. 8월은 August, 여름입니다. 여름. 봄, 여름, 가을, 겨울. 봄, spring, 여름, summer. And then 가을 is fall, 겨울 is winter. So 그리고 and 10월 is October. 10월은 가을입니다. 가을 is fall. Yes. So, what is this text about? Story about? Number one, 1번, 방학, vacation. 방학. 계절, season, right? And then 달력 is calendar, 사진 is picture. You can take a picture here, this is 사진. This is story about summer and fall, 여름 and 가을, 계절, season, which means season. 네, number two is right answer, 여름. Summer, 가을, fall, 봄, spring, and then 겨울, winter. Okay, 계절 is season. In Korean, there is four seasons. 봄, 여름, 가을, 겨울. Thirty-six. 우리 집에는 강아지가 있습니다. 그 강아지는 귀엽습니다. In my house, in our house, our or my, 집 is house. There is 있습니다. There is a pet, baby dog, a little puppy. 그 강아지는 that puppy, little dog, baby dog, little dog, that puppy is so 귀엽습니다, cute. 귀엽다 is cute. So, what is topic of this text? Yes, here, 강아지, puppy. Puppy is a little dog. 1번, 선물 is gift, present or gift. 2번, 색깔 is color. It's red, orange, yellow, green. That is 색깔 is color. 동물 is animal. So 동물 is animal. 산책 is just go for a walk. 산책하다 is go for a walk. Just walking is 산책. Walking around your area. 산책, 동물 is animal. So 강아지 is kind of animal. Okay. 3번 is right answer. Okay, 강아지 is puppy and 동물 is animal. Dog is 개. Okay, is dog. 보기와 같이 괄호에 들어갈 가장 알맞은 것을 고르십시오. Please select the most appropriate answer for this bracket. This is simple question. 저는 blank에 갔습니다. 빵을 샀습니다. Here, this is all past form. 샀습니다 and 갔습니다. So, I went to blank. And then I bought bread. 샀습니다. 사다 is to buy, right? 사다 is buy. 샀습니다. Bought. Past tense. 가다 is go. 갔습니다 is went. So I went to some place, a certain place, and I bought 빵. I bought bread. So what is possible answer for this bracket? 1번. 저는 극장에 갔습니다. And 빵을 샀습니다. No, you cannot buy a bread at the movie theater. 극장 is movie theater. 빵집 is bakery, right? So number two is right answer. 빵집. 집 is house, 빵 is bread. So that means bakery. 3번. Taxi. Taxi is kind of transportation. Taxi. 운동장 is playground. You can play soccer, you can play tennis at the playground. So what is possible answer for this bracket? Yes, 빵집 is right answer. 저는 빵집에 갔습니다. 빵을 샀습니다. Okay. 37번. Number 37. 학교에 갔습니다. Again, 갔습니다. I went to 학교. 학교 is school. I went to school. blank에서 공부를 했습니다. 공부를 했습니다. Studied, right? 했습니다 is past form. So I studied in the blank. So I went to the school. I studied in the blank. Where can you study in general in school? Yes, it's a classroom. So please find out the word classroom here. Here, 교실. Yes, this is word for classroom in Korean. 교실 is classroom. Yes, number one is right answer. And 미용실, hair shop. Okay, you can cut your hair in the 미용실, hair shop. And 사진관, in the place for taking a picture. You can take a family photo in the 사진관. That means Photoshop. Number four, 박물관, museum. So, in this context, 교실 is right answer. Again, 학교에 갔습니다. 교실에서 공부를 했습니다. Okay. 38번. 일이 많습니다. 정말 blank. 많습니다. There are many. There are a lot of 일 is work that you have to do. There is a lot of work that I have to do. 정말 blank. 정말 1번 좋습니다. It's a really good. No, it's odd. 2번. Yes, it's a possible, however, just find out the most appropriate answer for this bracket. There is a lot of work that I have to do. So I'm really, 정말 is really, 바쁩니다 is busy. So 정말 really busy. There are a lot of work that I have to do, so I'm really busy. Is number 2 going to be the right answer? 정말 짧습니다. 짧습니다. 짧다 is short. It's too short. And then 아픕니다 is sick. I'm really sick. 정말 아픕니다. I'm really sick. 정말 짧습니다 is too short. 정말 바쁩니다 is I'm too busy. I'm really busy. 정말 좋습니다. It's really good. So number 2 is most appropriate answer for this bracket. 일이 많습니다. 정말 바쁩니다. 바쁩니다. 바빠요. Busy. 39번. 어제 여기에 이사를 왔습니다. 이사를 왔습니다. It's a past form. 이사를 오다. Just move someone's house from here to there. That means I moved here. What is 어제? Yesterday. Yesterday, here, I moved here. Yesterday, just yesterday, I moved here. So, 그래서 아직 yet, 길 is a straight and 잘 blank. So, that means blank about the street yet. That means I'm still a stranger here. I don't know about this area. I don't know about this area exactly because yesterday I just came here. I'm just moved here. So, number one, 찾습니다. To find. 찾다 is find. Look for. So, 길을 잘 찾다. I can find out the street. I can find the way to your home. No? Number two, 말합니다. Speak or talk, tell, no. 만듭니다. Make a way, make a street, no. 모릅니다 is I don't know. So 모르다 is I don't know. So I don't know about this way or this area around here well. So you can say, I'm still a stranger here. In this case, you can say, 아직 길을 잘 모릅니다. 아직 is still or yet. But you can say 길을 잘 모릅니다. I don't know about this area. I don't know about the way to somewhere here. Okay.
40번. 한강공원에서 친구들을 만났습니다.
공원 is park. 한강공원. 강 is river. So Han River Park. So in the Han River Park, I met.
만나다 is meet.
The past form of meet is met. I met my friends.
우리는 we 농구를 했습니다.
We played basketball blank. We played basketball, yes, together. Gonna be the right answer. So, 별로, no. 별로 is always with negative sentence.
저는 김치를 별로 안 좋아합니다.
So, I don't like kimchi that much.
저는 별로 예쁘지 않습니다.
I'm not pretty that much.
Yes, 별로 is always with negative sentence. So 너무, 너무 is too or really. 너무 예뻐요.
She's really pretty.
And then 너무 맛있어요.
And really delicious or really good.
Tasty. And 아주 is also really
very,
and 함께 is together. So number 4 is right answer. 우리는 함께 농구를 했습니다.
We played basketball together.
함께. 우리는 함께 농구를 했습니다. So again, 한강공원에서 친구들을 만났습니다. 우리는 함께 농구를 했습니다. 네. 고. 맞지 않는 것을 고르십시오. 맞는 것 is correct one. 맞지 않는 것 is incorrect one.
So please find out incorrect one.
네, there is poster. And it says 등산 모임.
That is hiking club. Hiking. So 등산 is climbing a mountain. That means hiking. So hiking club.
The time. 10월 14일 일요일. 9시부터 18시까지.
So time, when.
시간, time. 10월 14일, that means October 14th, 일요일, Sunday. From 9시 오전. 9시, 오전 is AM, 더 오후 6시,
6 o'clock PM,
place, 북한산, 북한 mountain, 산 is mountain, 모이는 곳,
place for gathering, gathering place,
학교 앞 버스 정류장, 버스 stop, 정류장 is stop. 버스 stop, up is in front of school.
So bus stop in front of the school.
And then 회비 is membership fee, is 15,000 won.
So 15,000 won.
And then 점심은 가져오세요. 네, 점심은 가져오세요. That is imperative form. So please 가져오다 is bring.
Please bring your lunch. Just please prepare your lunchbox on your own.
1번. 15,000 won을 냅니다.
You have to give 15,000 won. Right? So 15,000 won for membership fee.
Yes. It's right. 모임에서 점심을 줍니다.
In this club, they give the lunch. No, it's incorrect. Because it says 점심은 가져오세요. Please bring your lunchbox on your own. We don't prepare our club. Our club will not prepare the lunchbox. So you have to bring your own lunchbox. So number 2 is incorrect answer.
3번.
Number three, 오전 9시에 만납니다. Here, 오전 9시, 오전 is a.m., 오후 is p.m. Yes, 오전 9시에 만납니다. We'll meet at 9 o'clock p.m., right?
4번, 북한산에 가는 모임입니다.
Yes, 장소 place is 북한산. It's 북한, mountain, 북한. So this is club for going to 북한 mountain. Yes, number 4 is right. So what is the incorrect sentences according to this poster? Yes, number 2, 2번 is incorrect. So number 2 is the answer.
42번.
Yes, there's also the poster. It says, 텔레비전을 팝니다. 팝니다. Basic form is 팔다. That means sell. Selling a TV.
1년 사용했습니다. 1년 사용했습니다. 사용했습니다.
Use. 사용하다 is use. It's, I used it, I used this TV for 1 year.
가격 is a price.
50,000 won. That is 5만 won.
연락처, contact number, contact. 010-1234-5678. 010-1234-5678입니다. 오후 6시부터 오후 10시까지 you can contact me. 연락할 수 있습니다. 전화할 수 있습니다. 오후 PM, right? PM. 오후 is PM. So you can contact me. You can get a, I can get a phone call in a daytime, right? I don't have time to get your call in the daytime. Only 오후, from 오후 6시 to 오후 10시, I can get a call. I can get a, yes, your call.
1번, 텔레비전을 팔고 싶습니다. I want to sell the TV, yes. So that's why it says 텔레비전을 팝니다. I sell, selling a TV.
2번, 텔레비전은 5만 원입니다. 5만 원.
Yes, it's 5만 원.
텔레비전은 5만 원입니다.
Yes.
Number 3, 3번. 아침에 전화를 받을 수 있습니다.
아침 is morning. Morning. In the morning, I can get the phone call. I can get a call. No. This person who want to sell their TV, who want to sell his or her TV, cannot receive a call in a daytime or morning time. Only from 6 o'clock p.m. to 10 o'clock p.m., he or she can get a call. Okay, so number 3 is incorrect.
아침, 아침에 전화를 받을 수 없습니다
is correct.
Number 4, 4번. 텔레비전을 1년 동안 썼습니다.
동안 is during or for. So I use this TV for 1 year. 썼습니다. Basic form is 쓰다 is the similar word of 사용하다. 사용하다 쓰다 is same word.
사용했습니다. Used.
썼습니다. Used. Yes.
43.
43번. Here it's also poster. Yes.
연극. 엄마를 부탁해 할인권.
할인권 is discount coupon for play. And this is the title of this play. Take care of my mom. Discount information.
할인 정보. 평일 10%. 주말 20%. 1인 4장.
할인 정보. Discount information. 평일 is weekdays.
월, 화, 수, 목. or 금 10%. 평일 is weekdays. 주말, 주말 is weekend. Like Saturday and Sunday. 토요일 and 일요일. 주말, 주말에 20% discount. So you can get a discount. You can get a 20% discount in weekends. And you can get a 10% discount in weekdays. And 1% you can use four discount coupon. So 1% 1인, 1% 4 discount coupon. So 장 is counting unit for paper or tickets. Okay. 할인 기간. 할인 기간 discount period. 2월 한 달. February during 1 month. 1 month during February. 2월 한 달. So from 2월 1일에서 2월 28일 or 29일. This is 2월, February, 1 month. 한 달. 한 달, 두 달, 세 달, 네 달. But only 한 달. 한 달 동안, 2월 한 달 동안 사용할 수 있습니다. And then 장소. The theater. Theater, 대학로. 대학로 theater. So name, which 대학로 is famous place for the play. Okay. 극장 is place for play or performance. 사용 방법. How to use this coupon? 사용 is using, 방법 is how to. So, how to use it? How to use discount coupon? 공연 날에, the day of performance, 극장에서, at the theater, 사용 가능. It's a possible to use. So, in the day of performance, at the theater, you can use this discount coupon. 가능 is possible and 사용 is use. 문의 contact 02-123-4567. 1번 평일에는 할인이 안 됩니다. 평일 is weekdays. During weekdays you cannot get a discount. No, you can get a 10% discount. This is incorrect sentence. 2번, number 2. 할인은 2월 한 달 동안 합니다. Yes, 할인은 2월 한 달 동안 합니다. 2월 1일부터 2월 28일이나 2월 29일까지 합니다. 2월 한 달 동안 합니다. 3번, 공연 날에 표로 바꿀 수 있습니다. Yes, it says 공연 날에 극장에서 사용 가능. So day of performance, playing day. In the day of performance, yes, you can use it in the theater. Okay. So 공연 날에 you can change it with tickets. Number 4, 4번. 4장까지 할인을 받을 수 있습니다. Yes, 1인 4장. 한 사람의 4장 할인을 받을 수 있습니다. So, up to 4 할인을 받을 수 있습니다. You can get a discount for 4 tickets. So, maximum is 4 ticket discount. You can get a 4 ticket discount. Okay, that means 1인 4장. 다음의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. So just find out the same one. Same one that is just correct one. Correct one. 44번. 저는 음악 공부를 하고 있습니다. 하고 있습니다 is present progressive. So I am studying music. Now, I'm studying music.
I'm studying music.
매일 지하철에서도 집에서도 음악을 듣습니다.
Every day, I listen to the music at home and in the subway.
가끔, sometimes, 친구들과 같이 음악회에도 갑니다.
Sometimes, with my friends, I go to the music concert. Okay, again. I am studying music now. Every day I listen to the music at home and in the subway. Sometimes I go to the music concert with my friends. Okay.
1번. 저는 가끔 음악회에 갑니다. Yes, it says 가끔 친구들과 같이 음악회에도 갑니다.
Yes, sometimes I go to the music concert with my friends. Yes, it's a correct.
2번. 저는 집에서만 음악을 듣습니다. 만
includes a meaning of only. So, I listen to the music only at home. No, I listen to the music at home and in the subway.
지하철에서도
also I listen to the music in the subway. So, number 2, no, is incorrect. Number 3,
3번. 친구들은 음악 공부를 하고 있습니다.
Friends, my friends are studying music now. No, there is no information about it. No.
Number 4, 친구들은 지하철에서 음악을 듣습니다.
My friends are listening to the music. My friends listen to the music in the subway. No, there's no information about it.
So, 1번. 저는 가끔 음악회에 갑니다 is right answer. So, 같은 것을 고르십시오.
That means please find out the correct one. So, number 1 is the answer.
45번,
number 45.
저는 오늘 집에서 김치찌개를 만들었습니다. 처음 만들었지만 잘 만들었습니다. 김치찌개는 조금 맵지만 아주 맛있었습니다. 저는 오늘 집에서 at home 김치찌개를 만들었습니다.
I made a 김치찌개. 찌개 is salty soup and kimchi is Korean's traditional representative food, right?
So, today I made 김치찌개 at home. 처음 만들었지만 잘 만들었습니다.
I made it well, even though I made it for the first time.
처음 is for the first time. 처음 만들었지만,
even though I made it for the first time,
잘 만들었습니다.
I made it well.
Or, I made it for the first time, however, I made it well. 김치찌개는 조금 맵지만, 김치찌개 is a little bit spicy, however, 아주 맛있었습니다.
It's really good. It's really tasty. Really delicious.
So, number one, 1번. 김치찌개는 아주 매웠습니다. 김치찌개 was too spicy.
No, it says 김치찌개 is a little bit spicy. No, it's incorrect.
오늘 김치찌개가 맛있었습니다. Today, 김치찌개 was really tasty.
Yes, it says
김치찌개는 조금 맵지만 a little bit spicy, however, 아주 맛있었습니다.
Yes.
Number 3, 3번. 저는 김치찌개를 자주 만듭니다.
I often make 김치찌개. No, there is no information. No, there is information. It says, it's the first time I make a 김치찌개. So, it's the first time, I made it. However, I made it really well.
So, 김치찌개를 자주 만들지 않습니다. 처음 만들었습니다.
Yes. No.
저는 김치찌개를 잘 못 만듭니다. I can't make 김치찌개 well. No, it says. 처음 만들었지만 it was my first time to make kimchi. However, I made it well. So, it's not correct. So, number 2, 2번 is right answer. 46번. Number 46. 형은 5년 전부터 태권도를 배우고 있습니다. 형 is male word, which means elder brother. So only men can use that word. Okay. 형은 5년 전부터 태권도를 배우고 있습니다. That means 형 from 5 years ago, he started to learn taekwondo. So that means he have learned taekwondo for 5 years. That means my elder brother started to learn taekwondo from 5 years ago. And then still, he is learning taekwondo now. So he has learned taekwondo. Okay. 낮에는 in the daytime 일을 하고, he is working. 밤에는 in the evening, in the night, 밤에는 he practice taekwondo. 태권도 연습을 합니다. 연습을 합니다 is practice. So, 밤 is opposite word. Day and night. In the daytime, they work and just earning the money. And then 밤 is a night. He practice 태권도. 밤에는 태권도 연습을 합니다. Wow, such a good boy. 낮에는 일을 하고 밤에는 태권도 연습을 합니다. 형 is elder brother. 형은 나중에, later, 아이들에게 태권도를 가르칠 겁니다. 가르칠 겁니다 is a future tense, right? 가르치다 is teach. So, later, he will teach 태권도 to the kids. 아이들 is kids. So, he is started to learn taekwondo 5 years ago, and then he is learning taekwondo now. That is, he has learned taekwondo. And 낮에는 in the daytime is working. That means he is earning the money. And then in the nighttime, he practice taekwondo. He will teach taekwondo to the kids later. Okay, can you understand all this paragraph? 1번 형은 낮에 태권도 연습을 합니다. No. 밤에 태권도 연습을 합니다. 밤에 태권도 연습을 합니다. 2번. 형은 5년 전에 태권도를 시작했습니다. Yes. 형은 5년 전부터 5 years ago 태권도를 배우고 있습니다. He started to learn taekwondo and he is still learning taekwondo. So, 형은 5년 전에 5 years ago started to learn taekwondo. Yes, it's right. Number 3, 3번. 형은 아이들에게 태권도를 가르쳤습니다. 가르쳤습니다 is past form, but it's a future tense. He will teach the taekwondo to the future, to the kids' future, in the future. But it says, he taught taekwondo to the kids. No, it's odd. Number 4, 4번. 형은 밤에 태권도를 가르치고 싶어 합니다. Blah, blah, 하고 싶어 합니다. Want to. So, 형, elder brother, wants to teach taekwondo at night. No, just he is practicing taekwondo in the nighttime because he have to earn money, he have to work in the daytime. So number 4 is incorrect. So number 2 is the right answer. 형은
5년 전에 태권도를 시작했습니다. That means 형은 5년 전부터 태권도를 배우고 있습니다. 47번. Last question. Let's read together. 가구는 비 오는 날에 사는 게 좋습니다. 게 is short form of 것이. 가구는 비 오는 날에 사는 것이 좋습니다. 가구 is furniture. So, it's a good to buy a furniture in a rainy day. That is day, 비 오는, rainy. So, it's a good to buy a furniture in a rainy day. So, in case of furniture, if you want to buy a furniture, it's a good to buy furniture. It's a good to buy it in a rainy day. Here. 안 좋은 가구는 비 오는 날에 소리가 나기 때문입니다. Because 안 좋은 가구. 가구, 안 좋은 가구 is not good furniture. That is bad furniture. Bad furniture. 비 오는 날에, in a rainy day, 소리가 나기 때문입니다. It makes 소리가 나다. It makes sound. It makes sound. Because the bad furniture makes sound in a rainy day. Okay, again. 안 좋은 가구는 in case of bad furniture, 비 오는 날에 in a rainy day, 소리가 나기 때문입니다. It makes sound. So there is a certain sound in a bad furniture, in a rainy day. 앉았을 때 소리가 나지 않는 의자가 좋은 의자이고 문을 열고 닫을 때 소리가 나지 않는 옷장이 좋은 옷장입니다. So, two sentences which are very similar are connected together. This sentence, there are two sentences here, are connected. So, number one sentence and number two sentences are very similar, have very similar structure. When you sit down, 소리가 나지 않는 의자가 좋은 의자이고, 의자 is chair. The chair, it doesn't make a sound if you sit down, if you sit in it, is the good chair. Yes. The chair, again, the chair, it doesn't make a sound when you sit down, is the good chair. And 문을 열고 닫을 때 소리가 나지 않는 옷장이 좋은 옷장입니다. So close it, it doesn't make a sound when you open and close the door, is the good closet. 문을 열고 닫을 때 열고 닫다. 여기다 open and close. If you open and close the door, it doesn't make a sound. Is good closet. So again, the good closet is the closet which doesn't make a sound when the people close and open the door. Okay, so the point is that you have to buy the furniture in a rainy day. Okay, and then you can check it makes sounds or not. 1번. 가구에 있는 문은 비가 오면 잘 열립니다. 가구에 있는 문, moon is door. Door, which is attached with furniture, is open well if it rain. In a rainy day, the door with the furniture opens where? No, there's no information about it. Number two, 비가 오는 날은 가구를 사지 않는 게 좋습니다. In a rainy day, it's a better to not to buy a furniture. No, in a rainy day, it's a good to buy a furniture. Nope. Number three, 비 오는 날에 소리가 나는 가구는 안 좋습니다. In a rainy day, the furniture which make a sound is not good. Yes. Number three, 3번 is right answer. 비 오는 날에 소리가 나는 가구, the furniture which make a sound is not good. Yes. This is point of this paragraph. Number four, 옷장은 문을 열고 닫을 때 좋은 소리가 납니다. In a closet, it makes a good sound when you open and close the door. Good sound? Is there a good sound when you close and open the door in a closet? No, there's no information about it. Number three, 비 오는 날에 소리가 나는 가구는 안 좋습니다. Is the right answer. 3번 is the right answer. Yes, we solved the problems in 27th topic exam beginners reading part from 31 to 47. And then can you understand it all? Study more if necessary. 수고하셨습니다.